Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's KarateKing here. Welcome to a brand new episode of Kirby's Nightmare in Dreamland. In the last episode, I took on Vegetable Valley, which was Wellborn and blew through that easily. But now, in this episode, I'm taking on Ice Cream Island, which should be just as easy. So, I beat Wispy Woods in a very cheap way. I used this ability, Freeze, to just stand there, take no damage, and, like, basically freeze him to death. Which is kind of cheap on my car, but, whatever. Now I'm just gonna keep freezing everything, and everything, and everybody, and all this stuff. So I can just keep blowing through, and don't get hit by Crash. That'll be bad. Alright, I have a feeling the level's almost done, but can't be. Wait, what's with this tornado guy not dying? He should have died. Alright. Dang it, okay. Knew something like that was gonna happen. Alright, but the level's over! Hooray! That's quick. Can't get number one, dang it. Alright, what's next? Alright, only level two? That was the only thing that came up, okay. Let's go and freeze this pig guy. And yeah, I have a feeling I'm gonna need an ability soon. I wonder what it's gonna be. Okay, yeah, something that's coming up. I believe it's something I'm gonna need wheel? I don't know. Well, I'm just gonna keep using freeze. Yep, wheel. Ooh. You know what? Die. Alright, let's roll out, as I will say. Heal up and stuff. Nice. What? How did I lose it? What? No. Ugh. That angers me. But the level's over, so whatever. It doesn't really anger me much anymore. That's definitely not a one. Alright, let's go to level 3. I guess I'll take Parasol. Alright. Yeah, I really don't like Parasol, I never have. I'll take Sword instead, actually. There we go. Ooh, UFO. Nice. Love UFO. Also, it's really rare. Well, I wouldn't say really rare. It's rare enough. So, get down here, fish thing. So I can kill you through these walls. There we go. Alright, let's keep going. Going. Ooh, don't want to lose it. That'll be bad because I'm underwater. So I'll lose it for good. I don't want to lose it after this level anyway, so it doesn't really matter anymore. Alright, kill you. Okay, I can't kill him. Never mind. Bronto Burt, I swear. You're dead. I know enemies respawn, so let me go ahead and charge up. Oh god. You're dead. Oh heck. There we go. You're dead. What's the deuce, man? All these Bronto Birds and such. Yeah, enemies respawn sometimes. Alright, let's go ahead and take on Meta Knight's goons. Boom. Oh, whoa, whoa. Right behind me. I think I can just hit him once. Alright. Nice. No. I don't like that. it's kind of hard to do. Alright, nice. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Okay, you know what? Screw this.
What?
Okay. Boom. Level over, almost. Never gonna bother getting that thing? Okay, cool. Level's over. Is that one? No, it was not. It's going to speed up. Alright, level 4. Let's go. Forgot to check what was in that museum. Don't want to do that. Don't want to make that dumb mistake. That'll be bad. Alright. Try to eat these pigs. Really nothing. Wait, what did I go in there for? Is that extra life that I went in there for? I don't know. But whatever, there's a maximum tomato here, so... Cool, it's all good. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Don't want to fall off the cliff. That'll be bad. I don't know who's here. Okay. There we go. Now, I might as well take your ability, which is Night. Alright, what do we have down here? Ooh! Okay, you're dead. Dang it. I wanted laser, but... Okay, enemies respawn, so... Boom. Yeah. Don't need any of these healing items right now. Oh, dang. Alright. Good to go through. What I do need is this extra life. Yeah. Die. Alright. Good to go. I didn't even need that thing. Why did I go into the door? Come on. Okay, whatever. Alright, level over. And I got one. Nice. So I go ahead and get an extra life. What's next? Level 5. Okay. I think the museum only has laser anyway, so... Wouldn't have needed it. There we go. Yeah, okay, screw it. Alright, let's go... Wait, okay, so I need to heal, so let me go ahead and heal with this. Alright, I guess I'm gonna need wheel and wow, okay, all three of them died. Okay. Let's go and eat you. And let's go. Wonder what's in this door. Okay. I guess I could have used that. Wait. There we go. Yeah, no, down. I know if I go down, I could get some extra lives, but whatever. Don't really need him right now. Alright. Here we go. Ooh, I can get high jump. Nice. Yeah, don't really care about that. Alright, end of the level. Do I get one? Nope. Right, there's the boss. Now, what's in here? Okay, freeze, I'll take it. Oh, dang it, okay. What the deuce? What? I need his ice. Alright, nice, he's dead. I'll take that. And I will take that. Later, buddy. Now to the boss. Alright, let's do this. We're almost done. Boom, boom, boom. What? Okay. There we go. Last two bosses done with freeze. So, yeah, that's the end of this episode, guys. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment down below or something. And, yeah, in the next episode, we'll take on Butter Building. So, yeah, like, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Peace out.